I'm Chef Aditya Saxena, and I'm working as an assistant professor in Chitkara School of Hospitality. And I welcome you all to the foundation course in Culinary Arts. This course contains 8 modules with 1 assessment after every module. The duration of the course is 8 weeks. Students should have completed 12th standard in any stream with minimum of 50% marks to pursue this course. The course coordinators with me are Chef Sandeep Madkaikar, Head of Department, Chitkara School of Hospitality, Chef Santosh Malkoti, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality, Chef Ajay Kumar, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality. Now, the learner must be thinking, what are the objectives of this course? How this course will help them professionally? So, the learning objectives of the course is, learner will be able to define basic concepts of cooking. Learner will be able to adhere the instructions given in a recipe. Learner will be able to use various cooking techniques in food production. Learner will be able to display professionalism in food production department. The course is being divided into 8 modules, which are as follows. Module 1 is Introduction to Cookery. Module 2, Kitchen Hierarchy, Duties and Responsibilities. Module 3, Aims and Objectives of Cooking. Module 4, Culinary History. Module 5 is Methods of Cooking. Module 6 is Vegetable and Fruit Cookery. Module 7 is Stocks, Murder Sauces and Soups. And Module 8 is Egg Cookery. Module 1 consists of following lectures. Lecture 1, Attitude and Behavior in Kitchen. Lecture 2, Personal Hygiene and Uniform. Lecture 3 is Safety Procedures. Module 2 consists of following lectures. Lecture 1 is Classical Brigade and Modern Staffing. Lecture 2 is Duties and Responsibilities of Chefs. Lecture 3, Cooperation with Other Departments. Module 3 consists of the following lectures. Lecture 1 is Advantages of Cooking Food. Lecture 2, Kitchen Mizapla. Lecture 3, Various Terms Related with Texture and Consistency of Food. Module 4 consists of following lectures. Lecture 1 is French Cuisine and Overview. Lecture 2 is Origin of Modern Cookery. Lecture 3 is Major Historical Figures in the Culinary World. Module 5 consists of following lectures. Lecture 1, Effect of Heat on Food. Lecture 2, Basic Cooking Principles like Moist Heat Methods, Dry Heat Methods, Dry Heat Using Fat, and Microwave Cooking. Lecture 3 is Tools and Equipments Used for Various Cooking Methods. Module 6 consists of the following lectures. Lecture 1, Classification of Vegetables and Fruits. Lecture 2, Pigment and Color Change During Cooking. Lecture 3, Effect of Heat on Vegetables. Lecture 4, Cuts of Vegetables. Lecture 5, Salad and Salad Dressing. Module 7 consists of following lectures. Lecture 1, An Introduction to Stock, the Foundation Liquid in Cooking. Lecture 2, Classification and Preparation of Stock. Lecture 3, An Introduction to Basic Mother Sauces. Lecture 4, Classification and Preparation and Use of Derivatives of Mother Sauces. Lecture 5 is Definition of Soups. Lecture 6 is Classification and Preparation of Soups. Module 8 consists of following lectures. Introduction to Egg Cookery. Lecture 2, Structure of an Egg. Lecture 3, Selection of Eggs. Lecture 4, Use of Eggs in Cooking. With this, we would be waiting for you to enroll in Foundation Course in Culinary Arts to kickstart your career as a professional chef. Thank you.